What is within that realm of administrative lapses?
Administrative lapses, probably we can, there is a negative connotation on the manner they held that press conference, and he might be reprimanded, or I don't want to preempt the ongoing investigation, but definitely the decision of General Torre to relinquish his post is somehow admission on his part that he committed a blunder in holding that press con last Sunday.
Who are the other candidates to replace him, and how soon will the QCPD have a new head?
As a matter of practice, Ms. Carmina, the Senior Officer Placement and Promotion Board will convene and deliberate who are qualified and competent officer who can replace General Torre as Director of QCPD. And we have enough number of competent and qualified officers to fill up vacancy created by the decision of General Torre to relinquish his post. Mm-hmm. To relinquish his post.
Yeah, and just to be clear, he's just relinquishing his post. He's still part of the organization, meaning he can occupy another post.
That is correct, Ms. Carmina. He is relinquishing his post as director of QCPD, and he will be facing an investigation relative to this issue. And for the meantime, he will be assigned at the personnel holding admin unit of the Philippine National Police in Kamkarang.
Do we know if he has any ties with Mr. Gonzalez?
I don't think he has any ties with Mr. Gonzalez. Ms. Carmina, I think he mentioned this already, that while he is taking full responsibility for his action, he already reiterated that he has no intention to protect or even protect anyone who will violate our laws. In this case, he already spoken that he has no intention to take the cudgels from Mr. Gonzalez, and admittedly there were some missteps, and he could have handled it better according to him.
Mm-hmm. But the situation now is he's not only being seen as the head of the NCRPO, but this is also sort of tainting once again the image of the entire police force, that he was so ready to defend, host a press con for the aggressor and not for the victim.
That was not, according to him, Ma'am Carmina, this was not his intention, and the very reason why he is relinquishing his post is to take full responsibility for his action, and of course to shield the PNP of more backlash as a result of his misaction.
Yeah, so once again, how does the PNP intend to overcome this latest challenge?
Again, Ms. Carmina, the decision of General Torre to relinquish his post is good, but because he is taking full responsibility, and the PNP, again, in spite of relinquishing his post, the PNP will continue his investigation. If there is a finding of administrative liability, then the PNP will impose administrative sanction against him and other PNP officer who will be made accountable for this misstep.
All right, thanks a lot. Police Colonel Jean Fajardo there, spokesperson of the Philippine National Police. Thanks again for taking our call.